Creek and John R. McDaniel's steers and heifers. 20-1A, 22-1A. We one load of steers around 775, September the 20th. Delivery, the week off. 20-1B, 22-1B. Be a load of 615-pound steers for delivery October, the week of October the 4th. Mother's Creek, John R. McDaniel. Mother's Creek, Richard and Glenn Mothers. And the boys have been in the safe cell. Some of the original members, the past presidents, John R. McDaniels, his sons, Jordan and Logan. John's the previous president of the Alabama Safe Marketing Group. On the heifers, 20-2A, 22-2A will be one load of 670-pound heifers for delivery September, the week of September the 20th. 20-2B, 22-2B be a load of 585-pound heifers for delivery week of October the 4th. Calves are sired by Meadows Creek Charolais bulls and Angus bulls. Meadows Creek, John R. McDaniels. Meadows Creek will have bull sale in Arcadia, Florida, October 27th. The black and white bull sale will be in Montgomery, December the 30th. Meadows Creek, Ashford, Alabama. Meadows Creek, Ashford, Alabama. John R. McDaniels, Ashford, Alabama. Been putting cattle together for several years. 22-1A and 20-1A will be a load of 775 steers. Delivered September the 20th. 22-1B and 20-1B be the light load of steers. 615 to delivery week of October the 4th. The heifers, 20-2A, 22-2A, be one load at 670 for week of September the 20th. 20-2B, 22-2B will be a light load of heifers at 585 for delivery week of October the 4th. Again, Meadows Creek, Richard and Glenn. Really nice, no one muscle, medium and large frame steers and heifers. Sired by Meadows Creek Charolais bulls and Angus bulls. The black white sale, bull sale will be October the 22nd in Arcadia, Florida. The black white sale in Montgomery will be December the 3rd. Meadows Creek, John R. McDaniels, steers and heifers. Again, really a nice set of docile. Number one, medium, large frame. Sears and heifers, sharp, sired by Meadows Creek, Charlet Bulls, and Angus Bulls. Cattle receiving a little feed, they got a lot of grass. I was talking with John a few minutes ago how good the clover is this late in the year. Meadows Creek, John R. McDaniel's farm, Ashford, Alabama, steers and heifers. Meadows Creek, John R. McDaniels, Ashford, Alabama.